Hi guys, Nathan the YouTuber. Today we'll show you how to download videos to get videos of YouTube to your desktop so you can play it on Windows Media Player or whatever media player it is, but I'll show you how to do that. So all you're gonna do is type in click grab download. Then you click grab dash free YouTube download and converter. Then you click on it. Then you click free download. Then all you gotta do is just wait for it to download. Oh, mine's downloading quick because I have a bit of space. And this is just a donate bit, but I'm not. Well, I'm not doing it. So, now I do. I used to have Click Grab, but it's not working anymore, so I'm going to download it again. Just to show you guys. So, the reason why it's doing that, because it got rid of fire of the apple, and this is a video of like people who want to get videos off YouTube. Yeah, it's nearly done. Alright, it's done. Just gonna open in a minute. So what's happening? So click on that. Next one, I'll click one. Click. At the bottom. It also shows you ball like that, but I don't do that. I can move to the side. That says, then you click next, then you click accept the agreement, and click next, and click install. Then when it's installed, it should come on. And click finish. Then, now there's Click Grab. So if I want Click Grab, it just comes up. So if I want Click Grab, Click Grab. So I keep doing that. See, it's on there now. So that's all you've got to do. So if you want to know how to get onto the So like the video, subscribe. If there's any questions to ask, any problems with it, then just ask me and I'll tell you what to do. So thank you for watching this video and I'll see you in another video. Bye!